got a question, ask it. Don't be afraid to clear that mouth that's full of plastic. Let's try to get this in a way we can both understand. Failing grades ain't the way it go. Let me show you how to do it. Keep the flow and you'll prove it. Yeah.
2, 3, 4.
Yeah, that's good. Revisiting old topics, don't be dramatic. We'll reset, rewind, and relearn quadratics. You'll become a fanatic, see it's not problematic. Let me switch the channel in your mind like TV from static. Now, if you're stuck, you can't rely on me. So keep track of these lyrics and try to stay on beat. My verses hot to go, like delicate death song. Sit down, pay attention, cause class is a session. Start with negative beat, now try to keep track. Addition, subtract, square that beat back. Then subtract the 4 multiplied by the CNA. Find the square root for all that, put it over 2A. Let's try an example, cause work will assign. Let's make A1, B6, and C equal 9. Now you can pull it up better than makeup on Scott's dot. X equals negative 3, now tell me was that hard?
Now see, it's more than one nothing. There's a lot more to learn.
Listen, now we got the hang of it, let's move on. Brain is rich like iron, so don't get it wrong. Pay attention, cause now we're learning with tables. Take advice from my flow, short answer, keep it stable. Listen to me when I say it's simpler than it looks. The way you're robbing A will make you seem like a crook. So when the teacher looks at you, asks you what do you do, you look back and say, the answer's right in front of you. Let's take table and equation above. I'm gonna move quick, so do your best to keep up. If you want to find x when f of x equals negative 6, simply look at the table, it's an effective trick. Just to be safe, let's plug in the answers. Negative 2 and negative 1, right through issues like Prancer. Now that you know tables, you learn step by step. We move to another method, only 2 more footsteps left. This one is factoring, it's one of my faves. In times of despair, it saved me from my grave. Being my grade when I didn't pay attention. Those times when I was stuck with apprehension. Stop. Let's get back on track. Being stuck in the past will lead you to a life of slack. I'm sure you've seen equations like this before. Speak on numbers 2, negative 2, and negative 4. Yes, time to impress. Don't fall like screen. Answer to the first step is finding A times C. Next thing we gotta do, look at the products like terms. Which ones has to be, that's our concerns. Look, check right here, see the answer's clear. These two numbers may be, it's no longer blear. Use these two numbers as your middle term now. Our next step is to group them together, but how? Find the GCF on side 1. Now find what makes the side 2 the same, we're nearly done. We can factor out with some parentheses now. Simplify to find your X's, pal! Ooh, them horns angelic. I don't wanna be superior, just wanna be a relic. But hey, we all start somewhere. Guess I started educating, showing y'all that I care. In celebration, I'll tell you one more method. Pave a highway for the road that you're headed. That's what we do when it's complete in the square. Look how far you've come, no more relying on prayers. Now heads up, keep your treads up, understand what's up, cause imaginary's here now. We need to know it to get around, to stay safe and sound. Do you feel me now? Let's start with this guide. First you get C on the right side. Divide B by 2, yeah, it's a smooth ride. Now square the left side till you can find the square root. Time's almost up, don't seem out of luck, so trap right from both sides, we're done. Yep, I hope you learned, son, from all this. I'll see you soon, catch you later, see you on the flip.